Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Endless Legend with me, Roaring Hamster. So, we did some things last turn. We pacified some villages, we made allies of some centaurs. Well, technically not allies yet, we'll have to colonize this region. Alright, that sound actually reminds me a lot of Shogun. It sounds very Shogun-like. Okay, so I think we want production here and science. And since I'm the one making the decisions, that's exactly what I'm gonna get. Alright. Considering I have a hero, I think I can take these guys, and I don't wanna let them roam around here. It's gonna cause problems. So, the good part is, now you get to see the battle screen. Alright, the battle style would be defensive. It does have bearing, even if you don't auto-combat. And I will do it manually. Alright, so now the map turns into a combat map, like this. We have the defensive guys here. How defensive are they? It's interesting. Well, I think I want my guy here. I think I want you here and you here. That's it. You attack because you're ranged. You stay here, you stay here, and you stay here. There we go. Let's see. No, I told you to stay there. Ah, that's so silly. Well, that was quite a bit of damage, so that's good. I don't like the directions they're taking. That's so weird. Alright, fine. Alright. Let's see how it's gonna go now. So the combat is limited in... it's limited to 6 turns, basically. If you don't win in 6 turns, whatever happens stays, basically. Well, attack success odds is 90%. I think that's good enough. We just want to attack with the hero, basically. And they're dead. Nice. Alright, I don't know how this is gonna work, but we'll find out. Just put everyone on attack. So yeah, this is how combat works. You decide beforehand what you want to do, and then your units carry it out to the best of their ability, which is usually pretty crap. But, you know. So if you hold control, you can do that kind of stuff, where you go here and then here. The boss should deal quite a bit of damage, yeah. They retaliated against both of them because they have multiple heads. But we won! Still finishing our turns for some reason. And that's it. We won. We got 8 XP per unit, including our hero, I think. So yeah, units can get XP too. They become slightly stronger, basically. Not much else. So that's it, huh? Oh, get this guy's stuff again. Interesting. Well, I don't think I'll be defeating that. No. What is this? Oh, that was the village, right? Yeah, Dorgeshi. I think these were dwarves. And they got wrecked. Oh well. That'll teach them to live in holes. No, I'm just kidding. I like dwarves. Let's do some diplomacy, shall we? Whom do we like here? We like this guy. So let's send him a compliment. And this guy's kind of scary, so let's send him a compliment. There we go. Alright. I don't know what that means. I guess that's kind of a neutral response. Oh. Interesting. I don't know what they mean. If they actually mean that, you know, we helped because we destroyed that unit. But I don't know. Well, it's fine. Oh, I didn't need to end that turn, did I? Oh well. I think I need to spend my luxuries, because once I have more cities, I won't be able to. It will require 15. If I have 2 cities, if I have 3, it's 5 per city, per extra city. So, more approval, definitely. And what's this? Trade routes, we don't have that, but more approval, definitely. 80% empire happy, huh? It's good. Could be better, but it's good. I wonder if we can talk to these guys now. The eyeless ones? Well, we can talk to all of them, I suppose. The eyeless ones, the silix, everything. I think the silix give you something interesting. They give you resources or something. So there's a very good reason to get them. What is this? Earth Tower. Creepy. All kinds of creepy anomalies. I like it. Katsanji. Basically demons. They're flying. Whatever. We don't need them. We don't need you. Okay, now we can finish that public library. What is this? More production. I am tempted. Yeah, let's get it. Okay, so now we have a settler in here. We'll click on him and we'll select new army, which means it created a new army. The first Yeo wing. Yeo. I don't even know, guys. So these are the boss that are pacified. Let's settle there. For obvious reasons. These guys are going to their business. Yeah, you can end your turn before you move if you set a path for them. I think I'll keep this here. I want to get it with the hero. It's close enough to my city. Same with this. I'm guessing to the east there's mostly ocean. So we're pretty well stranded here, actually. This land is basically ours, or will be soon. These guys can't take land. Not directly, at least. So we could get this. The end of the first winter. That's what we have to wait for. All right. In your next empire plan, don't put any influence in the military ministry. Set the economy and population to its level 1 minimum. And that's it, we get them as allies. When is the next plan? In 16 turns? Yeah, I think we can wait 16 turns for that. I think that's fair. So in 16 turns we'll have these guys pacified as well. Unless the quest involves another step. Let's see what these guys want. Return to the village when you are ready to give them 50 dust. I am ready to give you 50 dust. So we pleased the Silix, who told you what you actually need to do. With a hero-led army, find and talk to the other Silix village located in the same region. Yeah, the other Silix village is multiple. I think there are three. We'll go to this one next. I don't know which one it means. Okay. On the next turn, we'll have to see where we settle. And our hero leveled up again. Nice. We're almost there, guys. One extra accessory slot. Good. Where's my other army? These guys up here. Yeah, I'll get that right now. Oh, that was it. Okay. So we're going towards the sea to see if that's the last piece of the continent, or if we have to worry about being attacked from the east. I mean, obviously we still have to worry because there could be people with ships and such. Okay, well, let's go to this village, see if this completes the quest, and if not, we'll go to this one. It's in the same region, I believe. Yes, it's in Dasraj. Okay, so it was not this one. Oh yeah, it even has a marker on it, right? It's a glow. Alright, let's turn on the Fidzi, and let's see where we settle, huh? I think we want to settle somewhere close to this. Mayhap even here. Yeah, it's close to this, close to this, relatively close to this. We have some food in the area. It's fine. It's not the best place to settle, but it's not the best region. So. All right. And we already have 3 people. Wow. That is awesome. We want one on production. Because why not? Okay, what do we get? Oh, right. Well, now that you told me, I think I want this, yeah. Where do I get it? That's a good question, actually. Right here? Yeah. And I think we'll put everyone to work here. We can assimilate them, huh? Weren't there three villages here? Why do I only get two? No, there weren't three. Actually? What is up with that one? Should also be part of my stuff. Yeah, it's right here. I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe it is part of the... I will assimilate them, I think, at some point. I could have sworn I had four population here. I don't even know how to do spying. Oh, it's right here, huh? No heroes currently assigned to spying duty. So we need heroes to spy. Well, that makes sense. We probably need one of those shady heroes to spy. A glimpse of a new era, huh? Warriors were a man's man. Okay, well, we'll see these when we get to them. What's this? The passage of an era and the advancement of science. Some ancient mechanism has decided that it's time to open fortress facility for your exploitation. What mysteries were the seas hiding? Wow. So plus 50% strategic resources and one influence for each facility. Revealed. I don't know how these work, but we'll find out. For now, let's just continue with what we were doing. Nothing. Alright, there we go, that's better. And continue this way back to the city. So Museum of Auriga. 27 turns to build, huh? This would give us a lot of stuff, but it would give us less Alright, this is basically the ghetto, the extra district, whatever you want to call it. It's a ghetto. I mean, it gives you -5. It gives you production at the cost of people happiness. It's a ghetto in my book. Alright, 23 turns. Might be good enough. Who knows? These guys, I don't like these guys. Alright, you're building that. Do I want to build something else? Oh, we're still researching the mill foundry. I want the mill foundry in most of my cities once I research it. And I will obviously want a lot of cities. The Wrath of the Unspoken. I don't know about Wrath of the Unspoken. Alright. So now they're pacified. And these guys are toast. Yeah, we'll definitely fight them. And that's a spot I would like for my ranged unit. Actually, do I? Probably want to stay here. And just attack. Okay, let's see if it works like this. Somehow they blocked. I think it's chance based, they blocked all the damage. think it can only retaliate once per turn. Yeah, we got this. So, the way it works is... Huh, he blocked. If it retaliates, it actually doesn't get a turn. Oh, wow. I don't know what that was, but that was a lot of damage. Wow. Okay. These guys are strong. No problem. Shoot one arrow. Yep, finish him off. Man, the centaurs do so much damage. Alright, that was a good fight. Good fight. Not much experience, but a little bit. So these guys have gained a level. What that means is it gives them a little bit of extra stuff. Not much, just a few stats here and there. Definitely useful. Alright, do we start heading... Kinda scared about these guys over here. But I would like to start heading towards this area. I don't know why the moths, the skyfin, cannot enter my army. Cannot, you know. Because it worked with the centaurs. Maybe these guys are just, because they're flying or something, they're just special. Okay, so the mill foundry. We still don't have this yet. We need one more technology, so let's make this one count. Not that great. Sewer system. See, you know, this is something I definitely want. You can buy technologies in this game, so bear that in mind. Is it gonna join now? No, it won't. I don't know, man. I don't know what it does. Okay, well, let's check our army a bit. Let's check our units. So we have the Seekers here. We can give them an artifact. Proved movement or proved vision and sharp sense. I want this because it's more defensive. Yeah. I mean, I want them to be equipped with the best stuff possible. I don't have very good stuff for now, but... Skyfin? A Skyfin actually want movement. Yeah. And some armor, sure. Oh. Whoa. No, I don't want to pay pearls, yeah. So that's it for now. The cat ladies are settlers. Interesting. Well, we can retrofit them, I think. Yeah, for only 83 gold. Retrofit means it makes the changes that I made in the army for these two units, where it's applicable. So yeah, now they have extra shields and stuff, so they should be stronger. But that's not all. I also need to inspect my hero. I don't think I can give him anything here. Actually, it's fine. I think my hero's fine. Can't give him any more stuff. Alright, well, let's parlay some more. And with you, just explore. And we got sewer system there. Good. Next turn we'll have 4 citizens here. Hopefully it will be less than 20. Yeah, it's 17, so it assigned it to production. Yep, content. Yeah, I'm content as well. What's this? Oh, right, right. We have a village in here. Man, we really should... Where is it? Is it only one? Yeah. These guys, we really should pacify these guys. Because they can help us. And right now, they can represent a threat, as the game stated so eloquently. Okay, if we enter, they will move on their own, I think. No? Yeah, they will. So these guys are pacified. We can build another colony here. Okay, Fomorians encountered. Strange and stranger. This fortress complex in the open sea must be a work of the ancient occupants of the planet. Yet they are no longer present. The fortress is manned by a strange species of creature. Will you talk or attack? Definitely not attack. Fomorians. That reminds me of those little buddies in Mass Effect. They just maintain the citadel. So yeah, let's talk to these guys. Sure, you have cities and armies and power and wealth and lots of fancy equipment, but this village is full of cynics. They will only believe that you are a worthy leader if you show that other minor factions have been content to join your ranks. If you're able to show your army integrates other peoples into its ranks, they will be reassured you have the competence to lead. Return to this village with an army that contains a minimum of 3 minor faction units. Yeah, no. Just bribe them. Screw you guys. But I think now we get an extra person here, right? Yeah. So, all of them on production. I want to finish that wonder. Build me the pyramids. Or whatever they're called. Okay. So, the Earth is in boss. Yeah, it shows me two. Although, I'm pretty sure this village is also in. Maybe I need to pacify it as well. That would be awkward. Since it should pacify all the villages in this region. What the hell are you doing, bro? Is it time to arm up? It probably is. It almost definitely is. So will we assimilate the boss? Yeah, I think we do. Right now. There we go. Oh, that's what happened. This fucker. Well, we can destroy it and then rebuild it, and that's what we'll do. Give Bastion 50 dust. No problem. Maybe I should have done that with the hero since we found nothing, but that's fine. So it came all the way into my territory to pacify this. Couldn't pacify these guys, for example. Alright, so we entered a new era. So we gained new stuff. We got the sewer system. Empty construction queue, we'll deal with that. So now, what do we get in this one? Not shipyard, I think we get... Proposal of peace treaty, when at war. Right of way, I think. Or maybe just... Seems good. Central market for our capital. Yeah, let's waste these fools. I have no patience for this kind of shenanigans. I was expecting these guys to do this, so it's fine. So everyone, attack these fools. I guess these guys won't be able to. It's fine. The sounds they make are kind of hilarious. They're also stuck there. Oh, these guys are going around. Alright. Okay, attack again. There we go. Teach you to colonize stuff in my territory. You're next, you hear me? Alright, mill foundry? Yes. Although they are unhappy, aren't they? Could do that. Yeah, let's do that. Everyone's happier with sewers, right? Smelly, smelly sewers. How much would it cost here? 1,000, huh? Yeah, I'm losing money. It's fine. Okay, let's teach these ones a lesson as well. I will rebuild this in due time. When I have more time for that. Okay. Cannot reactivate. It's fine. And yeah, let's disembark here. Oh, there we go. Winter. So what? Blessing, first winter costs 10 pearls. I don't know exactly what these do. So this is for towers. This is kind of military. Immunity to winter vision penalty and city and regional buildings. On city and regional buildings. Pearls of plenty. Oh, stockpile food. Right. Interesting that I unlocked this here. I mean, it's already unlocked, but... No. Not yet. It said it needs production, and I don't want to add anything that affects production. Automatically aspirate resources when located on resource deposit, depending on its level and the gain speed. Gaining 3 XP, providing additional bonus to the region city, and sharing the unit's vision with the region owner. Well, there's no point to do that there. There is point to do that here. So now I can do the thing, or is it automatic? I don't know. Ooh, that's pretty. Are these pearls? They all look like pearls. I mean, I know it will get reinforcements, but I think we're fine. Alright. You go here. Go here. I think that's fine. I could have gone closer, but I think it's fine. Yeah, they're dark now, so it's automatic. They look dark. Man, I'm liking this faction, they're very interesting. I don't know what all these pearls are. Can we get them? No, we cannot. Well, not this turn at least. Alright, well, that was interesting, but it's time for me to end the episode here. So I'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Roar.